Well, Gidarjil, like most organisations, always start because they see a need in the community. Two of the four tribes that make up the construct in the Port Curtis Gold Coast region, the Gurang Gurang and the Gurang people, decided to do something that would benefit our people and improve the quality of life and establish an economic base, an environmental base, a commercial base, a business base.
The Gidarjil Drone program will enable Indigenous rangers to map 26,000 square kilometres of sea country and 20-odd thousand square kilometres of land country, looking for cultural heritage sites.
This proof of concept is part of the 5G innovation grant, and as a Telstra partner, Mobile Corp is working with the Gidarjil Development Corporation to be able to live stream footage from aerial drones and undersea drones via high definition video to remote locations for the Gidarjil people to be able to view. And Telstra is enabling us to do that by their 5G high speed network.
On country, that gives the rangers the skills to how to read country, give the elders a chance to view what the rangers are doing on country and have a more of a say in what's involved and what they do.
We don't have to walk on country because the Telstra 5G is connecting us to country. But the great thing about it all is that it's our people that are doing it, our Aboriginal rangers, our sea rangers and land rangers. The knowledge that they've picked up, they would never been able to do this if it hadn't been for this program. Before, we always had to learn by stories being handed down to us. Now we'll be able to enjoy all of this with our young people. They'll be able to beam that information to us wherever we are.
It's very important to me to see young Indigenous females getting out there and having a go and using this equipment to feel connected with their country and to see things that they can't usually see.
Telstra's 5G will help us do all this stuff that we need to do to look after our land and sea country. And this is cutting edge technology. It's not only leading the way for us, but I think for the whole of Bundaberg, the whole of the Bundaberg-Glaston region.
It makes me feel proud that I actually have an opportunity to see what's happening and actually have a voice in what we do on country.
Using tech for good, this modern technology really helps us connect with our traditional culture.